If you place a checkmark here, you can show the contents of the selected rows.